over 80, a little high. We can attribute that to the stress of sneaking past the security desk.
Where did you get the stethoscope and the blood pressure cuff?
My Aunt Marion gave them to me for my 12th birthday. She thought if I failed at theoretical physics, I should have a trade to fall back on. And by the way, the blood pressure cuff is called a sphygmomanometer.
Thank you.
Didn't they teach you that in medical school?